speech from Barbara. The first subtle element among the five elements is the fire. Without that, no creation exists. Because the sun itself is the fire. Fire comes from it. Without it, no creation can be grown without the sun god. That sun god, the solar energy, that is the heat. And all of the fire in the mind and the inner spiritual growth start with fire. Water and earth cannot exist in creation by itself. It needs fire. The supporting factor is the fire. And fire only converts the thin air into oxygen. It burns the carbon dioxide. It purifies the weather and gives you pure oxygen. And it is a supporter of the air. Try to understand the secrets of the nature. Fire is the one, which is the one, which is making it alive. Nothing exists without fire. The spark of the fire. Without the heat, there is no life. Without the fire, creation cannot come out. Yoga is fire. Tantra is fire. Food is like the fire. The fire is a protector for you from the cold. Civilization starts from fire. The truth is lighting the fire in you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to Broadband Phoenix, Thunder.
Like that.